Align the beacons, Guardian, and signal the way home. I'm noticing dimensional distortions in your ghost's readings. A beacon should be nearby. Beacon aligned. They'll have felt that. Be ready. There is a malevolent force at work in this plane, Guardian. I can feel it slithering like black water over stones. My fortress turned prison now opens its gates to you. Thank you. When the Hive first invaded this realm, we imprisoned their undying emissary beneath this tower. Now you will do what we could not. Cache is mostly corrupted. Might have been pathfinding data. Zivu Arath's scouts have been this way. They probably tampered with it. I knew our forces were crawling through the plains, but if they're bold enough to leave stuff like this behind, it's like they're mocking us. She knows we can't stop her. She can flood the plains with endless troops, and there's nothing we can do but hold out as long as we can. Ascendant Plane like termites in rotting wood, spreading out from the borders of their progenitors' throne worlds. To end the Hive, you must end them at their source, for without the Worm Gods, they are as fragile as glass. mind. Get ready for an attack.
Thank you.
live ritual. See that it is undone, Guardian. Other wizards, somewhere beyond the portals, maintaining this ritual. They must be stopped. create a breachway between this realm and Zivor Roth's throne world? I am uncertain such a ritual could have succeeded. Zivor Roth must be desperate to stop Savathun. How unfortunate for her. Cache is corrupted. The Hive tried to gain access by force. We spent ages keeping these lines clear. Then Zivu Arath gets involved, and suddenly we have waves of Hive breaking down our doors. The Corsairs and Tekians had it under control. Even while facing an endless curse from a wish dragon, it never got this bad. recognize this place, even if it's changed. The data cashier has old combat logs of mine. At the beginning of the Dreaming City's curse loop, we held out until the end, but we were down to our blades against the Taken. We heard voices. A sea of awoken reinforcements surged at our backs. They came from a split in the plains. I thought we were saved, and then I recognized some of their faces. My corsairs. Friends who had already fallen in the battle. The curse loop was starting over. I led the same friends to their deaths again and again. Let's keep moving. Last beacon. Sivu Aroth's forces are converging on the area.
Thank you.
are in alignment, and Zivu Aroth's forces are in retreat. Let's bring our lost sister home. Our successes here are mounting, Ikora. We may not need as many hands as you've sent.
Are you asking me to recall the Crow back to the city?
You know this isn't a secure channel, right?